kept Moses from crossing in. My God, it's one of the greatest fears of my life. Come on, to give your life believing in something. Come on, to give your life trying to lead people into something and then not to be able to go there. To see it in the distance but not be able to go there. Come on, Moses did not qualify himself because of the decisions that he made on the mountain. Moses didn't take himself out of the promised land because of choices that he made on the mountain. Moses was a man. The mess in Moses' life didn't happen on the mountain. The macabre of the life of Moses, come on, it wasn't a mishap that happened on the mountain. No, the death of Moses' promise, come on, those things happened on the descent. It was the mundanes in Moses' life.
You're not hearing me right now. You're not hearing me right now.